2 fans still making their way back to their seats, but we are underway for this second half. Betos, Killen, Brown, Fallon. Strong challenge, wasn't it? He may need some attention. New Zealand have won a free kick here.
Unnecessary tackle, wasn't it? Why doesn't he just stay on his feet there? He's now given him an opportunity to score.
Chance and he's wasted it.
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
Betos, Brown, Elliott, McKillen. No. Nice touch. Hard to find a way through. Soramon. We can bring you an update on scores in qualifiers elsewhere. They've got another goal and a bit of breathing space now. Free kick conceded to Vanuatu. Soramon. Cut out. Elliott. Fallon. Smelts. Betos. What will he do? They broke pretty kindly for him. Now, will they throw it long or short here? The manager is going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to get anything out of this match. And here is the change. Killen.
No complaints with the decision to shoot, it was just the accuracy. It just wasn't there, I'm afraid.
Jostling for possession, determined defending. It's a real chance! Goal! Didn't panic, didn't rush. Scored in his own good time, in his own sweet way. He's got some style, this guy.
No real power there, Clive, but it was all about a quality, cultured finish. That really is a beautiful strike.
It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 2-0. Wanted the ball and was well found. Specialists. Has a chance here.
Throw in.
Obed.
Vava.
Long clearance. In is the verdict.
Obed. Vava.
Make sure he got to the ball first.
Vikalic. Sigmund.
Betos. Got to keep control of the ball.
New Zealand appeal for a free kick and they've got it.
Sigmund, Brown, Vikalic, Lockhead.
Can they make this pressure count? Nice ball.
Smelts.
Couldn't get past him. Throw in then.
Smelts. Sigmund. Vikalic. Ryan Nelson. Lockhead. Killen.
Fallon.
Sorry.
did one or two of the other qualifiers taking place. Some later scores for you. They're pulling clear in that game. Well in charge.
Sigmund. Bertos. Smeltz.
Fallon. They need a good ball in here. Well, he's not the sort of manager to walk around with his hands behind his back if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to get something here, hence the change. Unable to keep hold of the ball.
Vicolic. Elliott. Killen.
Fallon. Tries a shot! It's come off the keeper! Now, will they try to get the ball in the box from this throw-in? Bertos. Floated in. Attack just broke down. Cleared well out of danger.
Elliott. Soramon.
Always seems to be an option for the man in possession.
Mackey. UI. Corrida.
Off target.
Well, he's missed the target much to the relief of all the defenders when I thought he might have hit the target.
Sigmund.
Well cut out.
UI.
So we have a throw-in. Can someone reach it?
I suppose you'd have to say the defender was well positioned.
Well played. My watch says we have only 5 more minutes to go. Passed on then.
Neither about to give the ball up.
Pass was telegraphed, really.
Defender really put his foot in there.
They forced a corner, always a danger.
Killen.
He was in a good position there. He really shouldn't have been caught offside.
Smeltz, Fallon.
You saw that coming.
UI.
Looks a good one. He broke up the attack there.
Mackey. UI. Melts.
It'll be a throw in.
Brown. Elliott.
Now, possibilities here. He's got a chance. Oh, well, it was another very good opening. How many goals might they have had?
Well, the goalkeeper looks cool, but he knows that was...
It's full time. The referee calls a halt. That's it. There's just no stopping them. They've got that winning habit. Their 100% record maintained here. Can't ask for more than that.
Not at all. They've performed to the max. Every one of them has done their job today. They deserve to win.
Thank you. for.
Yeah.
I just can't explain this thing, but I believe and I receive.